Right, welcome back to Pokémon Yellow. Yes, Pokémon Yellow. We're in Saffron City. I can't remember what I'm supposed to do next. But I know they're all up in this shit, so let's try and get them all up out of this shit. Do you know what, I might actually just sell all my stuff and get a bunch of full heals. Just get like 10 of them. And then we shall sell like the ice heal, don't need that. I should probably just sell like three. Oh no, I sold a Great Ball accident. Didn't mean to do that. It just means that my shit's a bit more freed up. Yes. Oh, I've still got the fucking Silph Scope on me. Whoops. Full heal. We'll see how powerful they are. That might be way in over my head. What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Hmm? Hey? Yes, maybe a little bit over. Oh shit, on a stick. Come on, keep it. Well, it's not going to work twice in a fucking row, is it, mate? Don't actually, I can't remember grounds any good up against, oh, come on, Kibo. Oh man, it was so hard to find you. Can you not be a really shit, please? I should be training you up a bit first. Is your attack just always going to miss? Or is it just like not effective against fucking hell? Yeah, alright, we'll pull you out. What a dick. Greatly fell. Everyone was confused, but still lands a shot. There, Mr. Goldbet. Don't you stay alive too long now. Yeah. Middle Rhino's hand on your ass over. Jeez, that was only number one. Yeah, this guy's got loads of bloody Pokemon. But oh. Tuck me if you want, mate. I'm still gonna double kick you in the
yes.
Yeah, mate. That's right. Nidorino's proven to be pretty fucking powerful. I'm thinking of giving him Ice Beam, because I know I picked it up. and just making him like the most random fucking Pokemon ever. Right. Well, I'm gonna have a crack at the fighting dojo, and then also the gym here if I can. I don't really know what the deal is with everything. It's been a while. Well, it's definitely that way. Let's see what these guys have got to say for themselves, shall we? Probably not gonna see me again, there's a lot to do here. Yeah, it's... Well, the Elite Four aren't going to come and stop Team Rocket, are they? It'll just be me. That's cool, get out of the way of that door. You won't, will you? That better be something cool there. Shining golden land of commerce. Yes, I'm gonna have to beat another lay the smack down first. Okay, well. Not that Hypno's fucking OP already, but here we go. Whoa! Okay, alright then. Let's just lay some psychics down. Though, let's see what confusion does. Yeah. Use it for the, I'll use it for, like, the non-evolved ones. Generation, or first level, whatever they call it. Can't remember. Stage one, that's it. Bloody hell. Took a while, didn't it? Yeah, you literally just heard that in about half a second. And I was battling right next to you. Ooh, that was a fat amount of experience, wasn't it? Break boulders for training, that's a thing. Congratulations, what do you want? Ooh, this guy's big. Very big. And he wasted his first turn using focus. Oh, bigger they are. Yeah. I'm not going to take my shoes off, mate. I don't know, he might get Verucas. Look at you guys sweating everywhere. Super effective. There's a Mankey. Diddle-loo. That's good. That's very good. That's definitely what we're after. Excellent. I am the karate master and the leader here.
Oh, you are. I will be doing the bulb.
Hypno is a bit of a tank anyway, in the best of times. Well, the worst of times, even. Yeah, he was in his fucking element. Indeed, I have lost, but I beseech you do not take our emblem as your trophy. In return, I will give you prize fighting Pokemon. I'm gonna go with... Yeah, it's all about Hitmonchan. I mean, debate in the comments if you so wish, but... All those different punches. Excellent. Right, this is where I should actually be, because everyone's a little bit OP. No. She's number 6, so I guess I should have done that any other time except for now. But still, did it. Proved I could. Let's, Oh no, actually, let's go this way. There we go. Get on that bicycle. Oh, didn't fight this guy. I just became a trainer. I don't know why I said that like Sam from Game of Thrones.
I've just become a trainer. Please be so true. Could you be kind?
Oh, bloody shite. Fucking. Come on. Fucking.
Oh mate, this is taking a piss. Again, I'm going to assume this. I just can't. Actually, why does Kubo miss every? Okay, fair enough. He is throwing loads of sand at me. I'm going to have to check that shit. Let's stay with Kubo. I would normally like type match it, but yeah. Do you see? There we go. It's quite embarrassing that we're not there. A couple of electric dudes actually in there, along here somewhere. I was a rat attack. You can at least try and fuck that up. Go on. Bone clump. There we go. Smashing. Cool. Alright then, well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, we shall see you next time. Adios.